All right, we're back. I was looking at achievements. It's fine. We're back. We're gonna go get a Kaos Emerald. Hang on. No. No, let me back up. I didn't mean to get you guys, or that, but I wanted you guys for sure. Also, I wanted you guys. Doesn't get me anything. Hold up. I saw purple coins. Was deal 100, right?
And I need you, ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. And I want you, ba-da-da-da-da-da. And now I wonder, was there a difference between these guys? I wish I could see all of their names and a few.
Wait, where was Elder Coco? We came across him. Where'd he go? Bummer. Duh.
Hey, I'm willing to let bygones be bygones if you tell me how to restore my friends. Both Amy and Knuckles are all ghosty. Kind of like you.
All data within cyberspace is restricted to outsiders.
You see, that's the thing. They're kind of half in, half out. Can you at least tell me if they're going to be okay?
Their conditions are stable. They are hovering between the digital dimension and this one, but their lives are not at risk.
Oh, that's a relief. Sort of. Thanks for answering.
Thanks, ma'am. I was gonna say, let me talk to you. Well, it was a good sleep. Oh, is it just that I got? See, that's still probably kind of worth it. There we go. Take all those gladly. There we go. Okay. I am really just like... Oh, sure. Let's get this emerald first. We're here. I didn't even see how much I said I needed. Collect more tokens? God damn. Hang on. Oh! We only needed one, that was convenient. We just sit on this thing. Oh, I see. It has the grade there also. Top Nox.
What's up? These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
Okay. Take them all back to Knuckles. Sonic can speed things up by carrying Coco, but towers will also speed up. What am I supposed to do? Woo! There's not a time limit, so I feel like I should just take my time on this. Okay. Need four more. Last two. Let's go. Okay.
Soldiers, now let's link up with the main force.
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
Okay.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
Great question. Next question. Good to say tanks I can take out, I know that. Never mind! Alright, that just lets me get back up. Cool. Can I talk to you? Needed 13. Might as well. Rings, okay. Plenty O-rings at this point. Oh, goddammit. Well, we know where the third one is, at least. I swear to God, if it was 55 seconds. Oh, perfect. plenty of time. We're gonna go get that last red ring now. Make the loop-de-loop and pull, and your shoes are looking cool. I pass it. God damn it, I did it again. Okay. Let's get out of there. I wonder if you keep those rings. Don't need to watch all that anymore. Another Chaos Emerald available! I want to go see if we can talk to her. It's fucking easy. At this point, I should have enough. To at least talk to, what's her name? Crazy lady. Robot lady. I don't know what her fucking name is. How do I... Oh. need one more, you bitch. Can I get, like, a returning customer discount? Oh, there's an Elder Cocoa, though. You just stole my emerald! Get back here. I need one more still, though. Did you go this way yet? We did. Parts. There we go. Now let's go talk to her. What is this? And now we can find Knuckles too. Fuck yeah.
Flying Nightmare is a step up from the giant. Very mobile. But it's going to end the same way.
How are you able to utilize the Chaos Emeralds?
Magic, bitch!
I must reassess the battle parameters. I cannot afford to have you win again.
Well, you know, you could call it off and let me save my friends in peace. No? Fine. We'll do it your way.
I think it would have been cool if we didn't know Eggman was behind all this, to be honest. Yeah, let's go find Knuckles. Avoid Tank, because he kicked my ass. There we go. Sure, I hit this too. Pick up a bunch of those just in case. Hang on, we got some more goodies. We got a key. Okay, okay. Got the faucet. Alright, well, that happened. Alright, Knuckles, what do you want? Okay.
experienced this before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island.
Oh, that doesn't seem good. Maybe not those defenses. I just realized Sonic is wearing a bow tie.
Didn't hold after all.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home.
Home?
I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot and Cubot.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like... my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
Okay. Get the Chaos Emerald. Where is it? Is it the one all the way over there, I bet?
That's a huge wall. And an equally huge hole through it. Yikes.
I'll show you a huge hole. Got him. Damn, it's all the way. How do I get there? You motherfucker! You come back here. Alright, I guess we're leaving that. For now, at least. Ooh, a cog piece. I'll take that. Hang on. Yeah, time's up, I know. Damn, we need 43 now? Not gonna go super fast, because I don't know if I need to jump off. I do not. I just get sent back down here. Cool. How do I get across is the question. Maybe just keep following these.
Ooh.
Take it. It would seem to be correct. Okay. Skills. Oh, we need 30? 30? ZR midair to A midair. I feel like I want to get that just for finishing off that left side. Or that right side. I know my lefts and rights. Okay. Gotta get there. I don't think I'm going the right way. Hook! Come back down. I might be. I kind of was, I think. Now I'm fucking looped all around though. In the nick of time. That's what I think I needed to be able to see where I needed to go. I do want to get back up there, though. I think the Elder Coco was up there. We go here. We go this. Oh, wait. Hang on. Did I see Coco's back there? I did. There's another. There's another. Gotta get me them cocos. I shouldn't have used speed. I should not have used speed. Kicking you all in the face. Not cool, man. Let me get my rings back that you just stole from me.
That is some heavy firepower. Omega would be jealous.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what the point. Okay. I was going towards the Chaos Emerald and the Elder Coco, and now I'm just... Nope. Just there? Okay. Easy. Getting our defense up, which is nice. Okay. I still don't know what these purple coins are used for. If we're unlocking the map, I'm okay with that. Oh, we got Nux and a thing down there. So it seems like usually after the first fight, I guess they get a little bit harder somehow. I guess it's gonna kick me off once I hit half, yep. Two. I didn't see that, dude. I don't understand those balls in my face. What if I don't want to fight you? Huh? You think of that? Huh? What if I just decided I don't want to deal with you? You know, we can be friends. By friends, I mean I'm just gonna leave. Get a bunch more rings. Oh, I needed two. God damn it. Which means... Now I want to go beat that boss. All right, Strider, let's go. I just gotta be super careful with that second phase. Damn it! So it seems like you could actually maybe beat him first phase. Where did... Does that thing jump with you? I do not understand, dude. Oh my god. Like, every time I feel like I... Why? Every time I feel like I'm kind of learning this thing, it, like... just nopes me. Damn it. Was that not on the inside one? How does that... I'm stubborn. I'm not leaving this until I get this guy now. I just don't understand... Like, it sucks because this first phase is so easy to figure out once you know how to do it. Okay. I am now starting to grasp. I didn't see that. Okay. I figured it out. There's a delay in when they hop to yours. Okay, so they're always going to be on mine until I jump off of it. I now understand. Okay.
Fuck.
Dude, I understood it, and I still fucked it up. I can't pull up the map right now. Fuck. I want to see if I needed to do that area again. I mean, I'm going to go back for the level, but... All right, this is the one. Are you fucking serious? What? So that doesn't switch? I'm so confused. Why does... the green knots. I could have sworn the green switched. I'm too stubborn. I'm not stopping. My stubborn ass is gonna finish us. Okay. Okay. Don't you, thank God. Good thing, don't you fucking close on me right now. Woo! Okay, I think I understand that fight now. I think. Something I don't normally do. Okay, let's get some rings. Okay, cool. So we have technically been back here still. Alright. I wasn't sure if it saved that or not. That's good to know. Let's do this so we can just get more keys while we're here. Yeah. I gotta pee. I wanna finish this level though. This is cool. Okay. Honestly, red coins are, like, my main concern right now. I keep calling it coins. It's fucking rings. I'm a dumb. Actually, was there something to do back here? Maybe? Hey, that's ring number 3! Hang on. Okay. Oh, that was... totally worth it too. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, let's go. So we are definitely getting... oh, it's right there. We'll try it once for S rank speed. I don't know. I don't think I get it. Yeah, we're just gonna quit the stage. Worry about that later. If we need to come back to it later for ultimate stuff, whatever, I'll do that. Take 3 keys. Hey, another Chaos Emerald available. Look at that. I do have to really go... I want to see what's up top first. Wait. I was going to say, I saw a little buddy. I wonder how many of these I have at this point. I feel like it's not one per level up. Alright, hang on. Let me hit this. Where is this taking me? That's... you fucking idiot! Where's it starting me at? Here? Alright, give me a couple minutes. I'm gonna run to the bathroom to pee, and I'll be right back.